Alrighty, welcome to episode 3 of Chronicles of Aetherlight, Chronicles of the Resistance. This is High Ground Gaming. And as you can see, we just died in our last battle, and looks like we're doing the same battle over again, so let's try to do this one a little smarter this time. Alright, let's see here. I think I'm going to go after this guy first. See if we can eliminate him, because he is the healer of the party. One more should do it. So hopefully we can get a critical on this. Yeah. Oh, yes, we got it. Good. Excellent. Alright, so that took care of the healer there. Let's go with this guy. Alrighty, this time I decided to try a video without the camera there, so I figure out how to get my, you know, my photo and everything and my video even a little bit smaller, because it's taking up a little bit too much of the screen right now, so. There we go. Now we got a critical. That's what we needed. Guy off. That should do it. Alright, 2 down, 1 to go. Ah. That's not good. Some kind of special attack. He's gonna be doing a special attack. One more hit, that'll do him. But unfortunately, we cannot take one more hit. Alright, let's see if we can try this again. Alright, so let's try this again. See if we can take this guy out. Ah. Definitely gonna need some more criticals here, so we can. We needed there. Take him out. Good. Still about half health. Alright. Get that down with the criticals there. Alright, one more hit should do it. This should do it. Alrighty. isn't a pacifier. Pacifier first. Anything when we die. Alright, one more time. It's the only way to get better is to keep on trying these. Alright, so definitely don't have much. We're definitely gonna have to upgrade our weapons soon, because I think enemies are probably only gonna get harder. Take cover. Maybe that's how we take cover. Maybe that's calling for help though. I wonder if I can call for other players. See if that does any good here. Help. See if we can get another person to join us. Have to charge their weapons every so often, so. Oh, there we go. Get Jonathan Yu. He's gonna give us a hand. That guy's leaking some oil there. Let's get rid of this guy. Ah, didn't quite do it. Some electrical stuff there. I like that. Oh, he's level 25. Wow. That's pretty cool, man. Of course, I'm only a level 1. got a, something over in, let's see here. Fill three paint cans outside Landing Gazette. Landing Gazette. Dial replacements. Can't go anywhere over here. I thought I heard that we had a quest over here. Oh, here we go. Oh yeah, that's right. That's the third area we were in. So this is No Man's Landing, I think. Is that the original place we started at? Yeah, I think that's it. Alright, so let's see here. Take out these guys pretty fast. Take out this guy first. Jonathan again. I guess they can just hop into battle whenever they want to. Weak link here. Oh, I got three people in on this battle. Nice. Should be able to handle this no problem. I like that gun. Exactly how to group here. Alright, let's see if we can find some of these paint cans or something. Radio dials, what's this? Here we go. See what we're looking for here again. 11 dial replacements. There's the paint can, right? Like a paint can there for a second. pretty cool hammer she's got there. And she took care of it. Looks like all kinds of different levels can fight together here. It's kind of interesting. I got there. And I saw part. Oh, grab the rifle plans. No, I already had that. Guess I didn't get anything. I thought I did. Soil. Oh, there you go. Retrieve the goods from Urchin's Cry. I'll deliver the goods to Alexander. Thought I should keep the content safe, you know, no, so no one would steal it. Kind of too far. Okay, so we got that must have been what was in the crate there. I can deliver it to Alexander. Okay. Explore a little bit over here first before I go back. Change in the Gazette sign. Much about the sign right to go, not much about painting in the grotto. Thinking you can find something around town to color, pretty tough. Let's see here. Let's see what else he's got here. Trying to upgrade my weapons. Looking for a place to craft. Use my crafting table in there anytime. It's a bit small in some, but I think some good things come in small packages, right? Find dials for the radio. The radio, we go. Dials are easy, I reckon. As long as you can turn them, you're good to go. Okay. Looks like this is a piece of crafting table. Back and get out of here and bring back that quest. players. I don't know who it's waiting for. Alrighty. Don't know what the delay is here. Maybe the maybe we're getting some lag here. We're definitely getting some lag. Let's see if I can flee here. It didn't seem to be doing any good to sit here. Alright, don't know what happened there. Loading, yeah. We might be, might have lost the connection here. Yeah, that's what we did. Try it one more time, and if not, we'll just corrode. I mean, we'll, reload. Fog corrodes the world and people's minds. Okay, let's log it out here. Let's see if we can log back in. Alrighty, so let's see, let's try to at least end this video on a good note and return the quest here. Let's see, where is this guy? Oh, no, we don't want to go back there. Definitely don't want to go back towards that guy. Alright, let's go back over here. No, it's not that way. It goes actually over here. Yeah, there we go. This is weird. Okay. Let's see. All right, there we go. Complete this quest. Okay. What did we just get here? Deliver the goods. Oh, the teapot thing, I think it was. Alright. So we gotta hand it to him. There it is. So we got three of those pipes there for that. Alright. Well, alrighty. That's a 30-minute mark here, so we got to do a little bit of, group battles here with other members and other members, so that was pretty cool. Didn't really get a lot done as far as the questing. We did get a quest done and found a new area there. So again, maybe in the next video we'll try to find out how to craft, and I'll see if I can look on the forums or you know, on the Athelite site and see if we can get some ideas on how to craft. So Thanks for joining me. And this is Higher Ground Gaming. And we'll see you in the next video. God bless. Bye-bye.